And now a British computer hacker has been sentenced to time served in the US after he pleaded guilty to two charges of making malicious software. He could have faced up to 10 years in prison, but is being allowed to return to the UK. 25-year-old Mark Hutchins made a name for himself in 2017 as somewhat of a hero here in the UK when he helped stop the biggest ever cyber attack on the country's National Health Service.